Okay guys, welcome to another session, home hit session with Anthony Doyle, myself. Alright, we are going to rock in, we're going to do a pyramid workout today. Okay, so we're going to start off right here, we're going to work up to the top of our workout, and then we're going to move back down again. Okay, same exercises on the both sides. That's actually a good dance, isn't it? Yeah. And then when we get to the far side, we're going to do a 4 minute AMRAP of two exercises, and then we will repeat the pyramid again. Alright, so let's, without further ado, let's start our warm up here. Side step, and let's start swinging the arms forward. Just follow my lead for your exercises, alright? Now let's twist across the body. Elbows high, ideally shoulder height will do me good. I get my... Just loosen up, get some movement into the hips and into the torso. And we're good to go. We get a little bit of body weight through the muscles and the legs. 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go windmills. Left hand, feet nice and wide. Opposite hand, opposite foot. And twist and look at the sky. Look at the ceiling. Wherever it is you're doing this, whether it's inside or outside. Opposite foot, opposite hand. 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, here we go. Let's roll the ankle out. 10 on the right foot. Then we're 10 to the left foot. That's it, mobilize those ankle joints. Gonna be a lot of impact through them now, very soon. Okay. Right, so just a nice little knee raise. Stretch out the glute, get some good mobility into the knee and a little bit of a stretch in the hamstring and into the glute. The next time now, guys, when we bring the knee up, I want you to just start off with a little kick out. So knee lift and a kick out. That's it. Just warm up that hamstring. So first, three exercises so you can keep that in your head. It'll take us halfway up the pyramid, which is, and we're going in increments of 4. So it's 4, 8, 12, 60, and 20. 24 is the top of the summit. 4 burpees, 8 lunges each leg. 12 tuck push-ups. Okay, so that's what we're going with. Give me some body weight squats now. 6 will be good. 4, chest out, 5, 6, right, let's go. Step back into just a couple of lunges, a bit more tension into the quad, and focus on our range of motion here, all right? Nice and easy, drop the knee down to the ground. Last one each side. Okay, right, there's no time in this, guys, it's all about just getting through it, okay? So have your mat ready. We're gonna start. 4 burpees. With me, and we're not going to stop, guys, until we get to the other side of the pyramid. So we're at the bottom, we're not going to stop till we get to here, from there. Alright, so up and down. 3, 2, 1, 4 burpees, let's go. 1. Now you can just go chest up off the floor, jump the feet out if you want. 3, 4, lunges, 8 each leg. 2, stay in the same leg till you've done your 8. 4, 5, 6. Now you can make this harder if you want by holding a weight in your hand. That's up to you if you have one handy. Change leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. Upper body nice and tall. Shoulders back, head up. Okay, 8 done. Let's go down for push-ups. So we're in. We're going to jump the feet out. In, back out, push up. In, out, push up. To make that easier, step in, step out, drop the knees to the ground for the push ups. That's your option. Other than that, we're full up, fully committed. 5, 6. When you've done your 12, you're moving on to skaters. That's bounding from one foot to the other. in a standing position. Two more here. Last one. And we're up. And we're bounding 24 in total. It's 12 each leg. It's touching the opposite foot with the opposite hand. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Really reach across if you can. Bound. If you need to take out the impact, just step and touch. So you're reducing and you're taking the impact out and you're pushing your opposite foot behind the foot that you're touching. 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, squat jumps for 20. Come on. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Shift if you can. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 24. This is the top. Down ups. Let's go. Down to the elbows. Up to the hands. Down and up is 1. We're doing 24. On the knees if you need to. 6, 9. Slow and steady. Don't rush this. 12 up on the one arm first, and then 12 up on the other arm. So, challenging that weaker arm, if you do have one. We all have a side that's probably a little bit stronger than the other, a more dominant side. I have 4 left here, who's with me? 3, 2, 1. Up we get. Back in. Now we're working back down. Good work. Let's go. 20 squat jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sure we're squatting low. Move if you can. Don't stay static. Move around the floor. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo! Skaters, let's go. Opposite foot, opposite hand. Come on. 1, 5, 6, 7, 8. Big bounce. Left to right. 30, 40, 50, 60. Well done. All right, tuck push-ups. Down we go. In, out, push up. In, out, push up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Woo! 8, 9, 10. Keep working hard. 11, 12. Oh, that's tough, isn't it? Right, lunges. 8 each time. 8 left leg, 8 right leg. 10 over. Breathe out of the way of focusing your technique here. 8 done. Each side. Burpees for 4. Let's do it. 4, 2, 3. Last one there. 4. Brilliant. Take 45 seconds. Rest. The next phase of a workout, guys. 4 minutes AMRAP. That's 4 push press. you got a weight in the hand, sitting down, pushing up over the head, very similar to thrusters. Okay, so four of them, and then we're doing for 12 plank jacks. So we're doing 12 of these after every four push press. So the difference, I suppose, is if you're pushing up, then you press. So just break it down there into two different movements as opposed to one movement with the thruster. Okay, get your weight. If you don't, just hold something in your hands and mimic the movement. Let's go. Four thrusters, 12 plank jacks, 4 minutes, as many rounds as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. 12. Back straight, tummy tight, chest up before you lift your weight. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 12. Woo! This is good work. Remember, squat and then push. Let's go. So you're isolating the shoulders on the push. You're taking the momentum out of the thruster. Put the push overhead. Oh, this is good work here, guys. Nice bit of burner here. Make sure, if you can, have a weight that's challenging you. It's making you work. Pushing, remember, it's all about how hard you can push yourself individually, okay? So don't stop moving. With the plank jack, always is just touch one foot at a time. Okay? Come on! Brilliant work, guys. We're doing great here. This is excellent stuff. 40 seconds. Keep on working here. Last set. Push press. We might get another full set of plank jacks in. Come on, get down. 9 seconds. Time's up, guys. Time is up. Well done. Take a breather. Brilliant stuff. Great work. Keep on moving. Okay, so we've done one pyramid. We've one pyramid to go. We're gonna be starting that in 30 seconds. So again, now we know what to expect. We know how hard it is. So just keep pushing yourself as much as you can individually. Again, next time you come back down to the other side, we're doing floor work. So a nice bit of core when we finish this. Okay. Back to four burpees, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24. Okay, who's ready? Are we good to go? Right, let's do this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4 burpees. Come on. Yes. 1. 2. 3. 4. Good stuff. Lunges, 8 each leg. Let's go. 1. Stay the same leg until you've changed. And then we'll change over. Upper body nice and tall. And change over. Looking for some good shields here to keep me going. I hope you have a good playlist on there. Alright, let's go. Tuck push up. Down, out push up. In, out. Out. In, out. Halfway. 7, 8, 9, 10. Last football. 11, 12. Woo! 16. Skaters. Let's do it. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Really bounding from one to the other. 16, kick it out. Feeling a big burn on the quads. Into our squats now. You can take the impact out if you want, guys. Heart rate is right up here. All right, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 19, 60, 60 squat jumps done so far, today's workout. 24 commandos, let's do it. Any way you want, just try and get half and half with the down look. On the knees if you need to. The arms are feeling heavy, drop the knees to the floor. Keep on moving. Last four here. 3. Oh, we're on the far side now. Over the feet. We're making our way down. Are we good to go? Jeez, I'm feeling this one today. All right, let's rock it out. 20 squat jumps. I'm digging deeper. I'm gonna keep the jump. I'm gonna push hard to achieve that. Make sure we're squatting low, don't just jump. Just squat down. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 16. All right, guys, check the stretch on the chest. Let's go. 12 tuck push-ups. Who's with me? Let's do it. Full body if you can. Come on. Hands on the hips for the second half. If you want, just change it up. Keep it interesting. Keep you thinking. You don't want to be an autopilot, guys. We're going to have to use the brain as well. Let's go for the L. Mental health and thought process. Okay, 4 burpees. We're doing the second round of 2. Let's go. To your knees, as promised. We're at the core workout. Right, 50 seconds, low plank, hold. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, squeeze the tummy tight. 50 seconds. If this is difficult, guys, just simply drop your knees to the floor. Keep the hips up, keep the abs engaged. Halfway. Five, four, three, two, one. Rest. Okay, that was good. 50-second plank holder. Right, next now. 10-second break, we're going again. But this time we're going for 40 seconds. 3, 2, 1, 40 seconds plank hold, go. We're gonna keep dropping by 10 until we're onto a 10-second plank. And it's always a 10-second recovery. Squeezing tummy tight, squeezing legs, squeezing bum. Three, two, one. 10 seconds rest. The next plank, 30 seconds. Okay, we're making good progress. It's getting easier gradually. Well, shorter anyway. 3, 2, 1, go. 30 seconds. Keep pushing each other if you have a training buddy there. And one is sort of fading. Just reinforce positivity. Give them a bit of a dig out with encouragement. Ten to go. Three, two, one. Rest for 10 and then we're up for 20. Bit of ventilation here. Okay. 3, 2, 1, 20 seconds, come on. Halfway. Five. Rest. Next one's 10. 3, 2, 1, let's do it, guys. 10 seconds. Oh. Three, two, one. Brilliant stuff. Stop, rest, roll over. Onto your back. I love it. So. Ten core row. 10 crunches. And then we just keep dropping by two until we're doing two and two, okay? So 10, 10, 8, 8, 6, 6, 4, 4, 2, 2. Let's go. So first of all, we're doing core row. 1, 2, 3. Keep your hands up off the ground. Keep your chin back. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Feet to the floor. Up and touch. Come on, ankles. Or as close to your toes as you can. Okay, we're on 8 and 8 now. 1, 2, 3. Control, don't rush it. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 sit-ups, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Six, six, four, four, two, two. Let's do it. We're doing really good here. I just focus there. I'm quieting it down. I'm focused on what I'm doing. Technique, full extension. Bracing the core. Feet to the floor. Sit up. 1, 2, 3. Four, four, two, two. Come on, we're doing super here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 and 2. Or 4 sit-ups first. Dig deep here, guys. I know this is a serious burn around the abdomen area. And rightly so for the amount of effort that we're doing after those planks as well. Last crunches. Sit-ups. 1, 2. And relax. Woo! That was a gorilla. That was super work this afternoon, guys. Well done. A lot going on there. We didn't really stop. It was quite relentless, which is really effective for a time effective for the time frame that we have. Half an hour. We're flying through that. Super effort. Let's stretch it out. Let's pop the right foot up to the hand. And a nice stretch on the quad. Hope you're starting to feel now. You've been with me since the start, majority of you have. Change over. 5, 6 weeks in now. We should definitely be seeing some rewards for all your hard work. We did that pyramid workout about 3 weeks ago. And I got really good feedback off. It's a really good platform to see how you can base yourself off in a couple of weeks' time. So I hope you feel like a little bit more capable of doing it. Feet wide, push the hands down. Three, two, one. Slowly up. If you can cross your right foot over your left, sit down into it and apply a little bit of pressure to the knee gently and feel the stretch into the hip, into the glutes. 5, 4, 3, 2, change over. Ten seconds. Three, two, slowly up. Hands to the hips, push the chest forward. And now pull the hands behind and squeeze the shoulder blades together. And release out of that, hands back to the hips and roll the head side to side gently to the front. 5, 4, 3, 2, finish down, head up. Hey, super stuff guys, hope you enjoyed that today. Look after yourself, look after each other, and I'll see you all again soon. Thank you. Any questions again, don't be afraid to ask, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Anthony Doyle Fitness. Thanks guys.